On no issue have Washington Democrats more thoroughly betrayed the American people than on the issue of immigration. Every Democrat running for president supports free federal welfare for illegal aliens on your tax. Not only does illegal immigration drain our treasury, but it threatens innocent lives. As just one heartbreaking example, two illegal aliens in Maryland who had been previously charged with attempted murder were released, unaccountably released, and they went on to murder a teenage girl, beating her with a baseball bat and slashing her with a machete. The entire Democratic field supports deadly sanctuary cities, which release dangerous criminals to terrorize your communities. Right here in North Carolina, believe it or not, the sanctuary county of Durham released an illegal alien criminal who then proceeded to viciously murder a young 19-year-old woman last year, you know all about it, killing her and dumping her body into the woods. Last year alone, sanctuary jurisdictions in North Carolina — how did that happen to North Carolina? — deliberately set free hundreds and hundreds of and these are really dangerous criminal aliens, including those charged or convicted of burglary, gun crime, sexual assault, kidnapping, and even murder. Gotta change it.